the geographical oneness of this age in which we live came into being to a large extent through man's scientific ingenuity. Man, through his scientific genius, has been able to dwarf distance and place time and change. Yes, we've been able to carve highways through the stratosphere. Our jet planes have compressed into minutes distances that once took days. Our Pope has described this new jet age in which we live, and I think he's given an adequate description. He said it is an age in which it is possible to take a non-stop flight from Los Angeles to New York, and if you've taken off in Los Angeles, you develop hiccups, you will hick in Los Angeles and cup in New York City. Because of the time difference, to take a flight from Tokyo, Japan on Sunday morning and arrive in Seattle, Washington on the preceding Saturday night. And when your friends meet you at the airport and ask when you left Tokyo, you would have to say, I left tomorrow. This is the kind of world in which we live. This is a bit humorous, but I'm trying to laugh a basic fact in all of it, and it is simply this. Scientific genius, we made of the world a neighborhood. Now, for our moral and ethical commitment, we must make of it a brotherhood. We must all learn to live together as brothers, or we will all perish together as fools. It simply means that every nation, forget the experience of talking with and meeting with the great leaders of India.
Uh-huh. Thank you. Ha 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 ha!